faces, a man of a thousand voices, a man with an exceptionally large pepperoni.